What up, Curio Magic Trees? Your boy went crazy at the record store. Picked up 1967 or 1968 copy of Velvet Underground and Nico. Yep. You know, this was expensive. And then I got White Light, White Heat and Velvet Underground reissues because that's all they had. But they had their original, or close to original. So, I'm pretty happy with it. Spent too much, but it's a novelty to me to have a historical music on close to its original pressing, you know. That's what I like about vinyl, is that it's the original recorded music. Now, I love CDs because they're convenient, sound pretty clear. This one's from England. Well, you know, just enjoy the music. It's all about the poetry and the instruments, after all. But I think the art and the historical precedent is pretty cool.